last night's swimming action. A sprint now, the men's 50 meter breaststroke.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome
lane five, Chaba Silagyi of Serbia, competed at the 2012 Olympics. And in lane six, Dmitry Balandin. He won the 100 meter breaststroke here at Gwangju and was triple gold in the 50, 100, and 200 meter breaststroke at last year's Asian Games. Not to be counted out is Andrea Toniato of Italy. He set a Universiad record on day five in this event in qualification. Also, that was a new Italian record. And as they come to the wall, very close, Silagyi of Serbia wins the gold medal just ahead of the Universiad record holder Toniato. And Dmitry Balandin wins his second medal here in Korea, a bronze in the men's 50-meter breaststroke.